Yo, watch out for blue lights. Heat from earlier ain't died down yet.
Imagine us on the evening news. Like, that would blow a gasket.
Hey, it would be great PR for the garage. What's next for you?
After the race?
After the race, after Rydell's. You can't work there your whole life.
Never thought about it. I was just focused on getting out of the foster system. Rydell's ride's exactly where I need to be. He's been good to us.
Yeah, he has. Tell you the truth, most stable place I've been in a minute. But sometimes, I don't know, I get this itch in the back of my skull.
We found somewhere we belong now. Somewhere solid. And we've got a plan. Win shit.
No, we gonna win shit. Lots of shit.
Hey, kid, Yaz there?
Yo, what's up?
You seen my pipe wrench?
That one you nicknamed Wrenchy?
Yeah, Wrenchy. Where is he?
You try the red cabinet?
Of course I tried the red cabinet. I always try the red cabinet. Never mind.
Where was he?
It was in the, you know.
Mm-hmm. Later, Rydell. You know we can't enter every event, right? We ain't got the money for the big leagues yet.
Assist.
Damn, that one rattled us.
Come on. Imagine if Rydell could have seen that.
Seriously? He'd lose it.
You know he got up to worse back in the day.
Not Rydell. He does everything by the book.
It's all about family, kid.
Today was real fun, yes? I'm not sure I'm ready to head back yet.
Rydell's retired, we've torn up the circuit and become legends of the lake. What are you gonna do?
Tour all the big stadiums, sell out gigs, get fed grapes by my entourage. Why? What you got your eyes on?
It's weird, you know, working the garage and seeing what Rydell's built. Got me thinking maybe I can make something for myself here too.
You did, and we're driving it.
Something more than this car.
I'm just happy we're doing what we're doing. I like working at the garage.
Taking stuff out, tightening some screws, putting stuff back in.
Pizza nights on the sofa, that smell of gasoline. Rydell trying to convince us that this is the season the Spins are finally gonna win.
Ha, and I'm LeBron. You're right. Guess I haven't worked it all out yet.
There ain't no rush. The future's like this road.
What? Ahead of us? Ugh. Lame. Just got a text from Rydell.
He lose Wrenchy again?
He's left the keys for those new client cars he wants me to work on. Just wait. He's gonna lose his shit when he sees what I can do. Once you're ready to head back to the garage, I'll get started.